That's what we do.
This guy's got one too.
He knows the deal. He has the nicest camera out of any of us. That's the thing.
And I don't know what I'm doing with it. That's
the
thing.
We've been doing pretty good, though.
I met some guy at FBR, and he was going like, I'm buying a 5D. Like, whoa.
Yeah. He was making heavy claims, though.
Yeah, he was probably a drug dealer, because that's insane.
What was he planning on doing with it?
Street bike?
Sure. Okay.
I mean, he was a complete god, to be honest. But buying a 5D like that? Oh, man.
Show up or blow up, boy.
I mean, really? He was just claiming, like, you know, pointless to have plan B.
5D, bruh.
It's a good fucking camera.